I'm from here to talk about growth man that I call my grandfather. He was always an amazing figure in my life. To me, he was just a normal man that woke up with his family, ate breakfast, went to work, came home, and ate dinner with his family every night. He used to always talk to me, make me laugh, took me to his studio, and he always carried a camera. But today, there's nothing more than I wish to have my grandfather here and my grandmother. They were my foundation growing up. They were the rock, and I just wish I could lay on them today. However, I truly do appreciate all the things they left me with. When I was young, I was not as knowing about who my grandfather was as I do now. As I'm maturing, I know that he's a prominent figure, and I realized that the camera he was always carrying around wasn't just for fun. He was always recording history, and he was making history. My grandfather was a walking history book. He documented over 1 million images in his lifetime. And from the images he took civil rights, Memphis music, and even Negro baseball, just to name a few. And what he left, the history behind, he left it behind to be recorded, preserved, and to be shared with the world. And I know today that my grandfather is looking down, smiling on us tonight,